Hi, man. Come on in. Into the good stuff.
I'm ready for this, man. Welcome. I've been waiting all week.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Gonna be busting your chops again?
Man, I got my exam back. Grana gave me a 40.
No worries, man. I got that juice.
You got that juice?
I got that juice.
Let's get into that juice.
Alright, man. Let's get lit. You feel me?
Let's get lit. Pour it up.
We should call Sam to get the assembly, otherwise we're gonna be late.
Oh yeah, we probably should. Wait, where's your keys? Why can't we just take the Beamer?
I lost my license.
Oh!
Yeah, I'll give him a ring. I'm gonna give Sam a ring.
Yeah, give Sam a ring.
Beep, 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 boop, bop, bop, bop. Hello? Is this SJ Collins?
Morning. How are you?
Morning, fellas.
Morning.
What's up, Jeff?
Call back up.
Stay
call back
chat,
up.
Baby.
Hey, looking good, Jeff.
Looking good.
What's up, man?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh,
oh Jeff. No. Dude, what do?
Leave bar. Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Right.
Man, cover yourself up.
Oh. Here, take this razor.
Long and prosper Star Trek. I'm a star and I ain't been part yet. Try par and see how far you get. I'll be at your neck in just a sec. I'll be at your neck, it's not a threat. I don't pet, I'll get me some respect. On the net looking out for a battle. Big yard in the country where I slept. I mean where I sleep. Got a pretty pink ting in my own suite. She's so sweet and I'm on heat. I try keep it neat and be discreet. Big feet and it's making it hard to creep. And I'm in too deep, it's hard to cheat. Got spars from the street but we hardly speak. Still I hardly weep, I won't accept defeat. I'm hard to beat, I'm pattern up the beat. It's got an easy vibe, I want an easy ride. As long as I can provide for the fam, I'm live. I never decide where the hell I decide. I've decided on the biggest baddest alive, number Johnny 5, the prototype. I'm photogenic, even in the night. With a lack of light, you see me shining. I ain't out of sight, and I ain't got a hype, and you ain't got a like it. I'm so excited, I ain't got a fight. It's second sight, I might be a psychic. Second sight, I might reignite it. Get what you deserve, you invited. Swerving through the dirt, clocking mileage. Looking stylish, I ain't got a stylist. And my vibe is violent. Little man, be silent. You're a fly in the eyes of a giant. I've been flying high so long, I'm tired. I ain't tired enough to retire, but I'm tired of preaching to the choir. I got what you require. You deny, you're a liar, liar. Set fire to your attire. I supply your.
It's time! And she spoke words out.
It's all for real. I'm telling you just how I feel, so.
up, man?
Yeah.
Yo, yo, you want a jewel?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, not that here, not here.
Welcome.
Hey man, can I get a hit of that?
Welcome to the jungle. Come on in. Hey, 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 don't tell nobody about this place, by the way. Don't tell nobody.
Secret staying with me?
Yeah, that is.
Fuck yeah. You
wanna
lick him out, Jordan?
Yeah.
Try strawberry. That's you buy burgers yet or what?
No, bro.
I bought yesterday.
Where?
Yeah, Romans.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, I picked this up last night.
Yeah, true, man. You really good. Yo, it's just brand new flavor.
Yeah, really? Which one?
Lemon water.
No way. In the lobby?
In the lobby.
Yeah!
So, you fellas. Want to hear the crown jewel?
Yeah!
It's that big one.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Is that big one?
That's nice.
Double up on that, mate.
Oh,
have
a hit
of that.
Yeah, look at
this.
That's intense.
What flavor is that, Maxi?
See, that's what makes me great.
Give me a hit of that jewel, mine got taken.
Whoa!
Oh! Hi, everyone. Welcome to our monthly board meeting. This month, I'd just like to raise a couple of issues we've noticed, and Max is going to start with our presentation.
It's not our HSC, it's their HSC. But we have some very, very disappointing results this quarter. There. Welcome to the Mazda Board Meeting!
First in the agenda, rankings and pupils.
Any suggestions?
Well, they're decreasing. That's the issue.
It's going down.
Tell me.
Well, actually, I think it's great that a lot of our students are getting early entry.
You! Out! Now! Go!
Next on the agenda, the budget. Keanu?
Coming up, Keanu.
Okay. I'm coming up. Okay. So what I've you want to write for me, that's fine. So what I've discovered, basically, is that we have approximately 40 new members to the school every year.
Bruh.
Okay? So with that money, that's about 20 to 40 grand ahead. If we're going with the international students, it's about a 40, okay? So if we do 40 times roughly about the $30,000, we should end up with about using capital growth and management, that sort of profitability revenue sort of stuff. We should get approximately $1.2 million, okay? Ooh. So with using that money, basically what I think what we should do is buy a pizza oven.
That's yes!
And we can get
very fucking very
oh my god, he's a genius! He's an absolute genius!
Hey, how about new basketball hoops? I mean, come on, A-time really dunky on the other hoops. We need to get new ones, it's so low. Mm. How about new nets as well?
Go follow Dylan.
No! No! Get out! Don't come back!
Everyone, I have the solution. David?
Blonde teachers.
Ah.
I agree.
Ooh,
yeah.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. I like
mugs.
That.
Yes!
Guys, we need more mugs.
I agree.
Yeah.
Here, here.
Projectors.
Whoa. I like where this is going.
No smartphones.
Pizza ovens.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Now we're talking.
Remove the year 12
wow.
Room.
Yes!
Yes!
And, you know, more money to the
people's
life.
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, hey, like, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Right. Welcome to the show, Bob. I'm Ruben Plonis.
And I'm.
I'm Ruben Plonis.
What the f***? Good evening, welcome to the Shofar. I'm yeah. Sam Collins.
Yeah. I'm Ruben Plonis. Welcome to the Shofar. I'm Ruben Plonis.
Alright. Welcome back to the Shofar. It's not welcome back to the Shofar.
Alright, that's crazy, man.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, right. Good evening, welcome to the Shofar. Welcome. Me.
This just in, there's been a huge upsurge in spending at the Jewish Life Department with a bunch of brand new nut bag.
Yeah. Right.
You there? Okay. Yeah. He does not.
Crossing over now to our chief correspondent.
Oh my god, darling, come on in! Get out the rain! Oh my god, I'm so happy to see you. I didn't know if you'll be coming. Yo, come on in, yo. Come on in. This is the living room. It's a bit of a mess right now. My youngest son, Jonty, had a birthday yesterday, so you got to give me some slack. This is where we watch Bachelor on a Wednesday night, yeah? Oh! Hello! Hello, pussy! Hello! This is Jonah. Well, Jonah Hill. We call him Jonah because he's so fat, aren't you? Yeah, look at him, he's a little fatty. My little fatty needs a treadmill, yeah? Look at him. Little fatty. Go eat some food, yeah? So, I guess that wraps it up for the living room. And lovelies, I think it's time to meet the entire family, yeah? Yannis, get in here!
Yes, Your Honor, I'm just cleaning the dishes.
This is the lovely Yannis. Come say hi to the cameraman, yeah? We brought her with us from the Cape, yeah? Isn't she incredible? She cleans so, so well. We put all her kids through education. They're very, very happy. She's very happy here, aren't you? He's very happy, you can see. Okay, lovelies. Come on through, Yar. This is the garage. Now this is my baby. Ah, my kids have been driving this. Yar, this is my baby. My husband bought this for me. I think in January of this year, I used it to flex on all the ladies in zones. I love my BMW. I really do. Well, honeys, welcome to my car. My beautiful BMW, y'all. Before I head out, let me find my makeup. Where did I put my makeup now? Oh, honey. Oh, kaput. Oh. Found it. Found it, darling. Do I look good, yeah? I'm gonna get all the boys. We're off, honeys!
I think she's gonna be alright. Come on, darlings. So this is the fountain, y'all. Sorry, we're a bit shook after that. This is the fountain.
Please join me in inviting President Barack Obama and Kehinde Wiley to unveil the portrait.
Meanwhile,
what is going on here?
Oh, it gets too big, trust me. Come, have a hit.
Alright, let me see.
Yeah, I'll give you a bit.
Let's do this. Alright. You ready? Let's go. Oh, are you good?
Oh yeah, that was much
better. Told you.
Bazinga!
I want to tell you a secret.
That looked way too real.
I think that is real.
Guys, that's what they're trading.
Trade what?
All those videos.
We have to do something, and we have to do it now.
Policy has a
problem. Who's that?
Fiscal policy. Federal government's use of the budget to affect economic activity has a brain.
What's happening?
So, what do I mean? What the f***?
Roll this dice. Add the value to this. Times it by 20. Okay, pick a card. Alright, you're gonna add that number to this card. Do you get it?
Okay.
Just remember that if you get early entry, that unconditional doesn't always mean unconditional. So you should be working right through the whole course until the very end. Where is everybody?
I think early entry.
Bruh.
Morning, ladies.
Morning, Mr. Charlton.
My name is George Charlton, and I am the King of Fashion at Masada College. No. 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 These are my minions. I don't know their names. I don't want to know their names. They're known as.
Charlton number two.
Charlton number three.
Charlton number five.
I'm Charlton number one. Obviously. A lot of people talk smack how the fashion police are exclusive and they're a class system. Well, guess what? Life is a fashion show. And Masada College is the last place left in the world where you get to help the people who just can't wear things right.
I have come from Eretz Israel because, you know, the IDF, it was just not for me. Not for me. Yalla, kids. Now I will show you around beautiful school Masada, named after heroic suicide mountain.
Yeah, local slang?
Ah, yes. All the young boys, they call me a ash dog. Yes, it means strong man. Cool strong man.
You've done so much for this school. Would you like a massage as a reward?
Eh? Massage? What is this?
You know, a rub.
Eh? A rub? Where? My main mission here in Australia is to teach kids about the beautiful land of Eretz Israel. It is very important to me that lots of young people come and make Aliyah to Eretz Israel. This is the land promised to us by Hashem in the Torah. It is won from us in our many successful wars against the Arabs. Israel is also the only democracy in the Middle East. Look at this beautiful and righteous leader. I'm very proud to be Israeli. Israel is also the LGBTQ capital of the Middle East. We are very accepting to all kinds, as long as you are not Haredi. As the startup capital of the world, Israel has created many glorious inventions, such as a cherry tomatoes, the USB stick, and the cherry tomatoes. Now I will show you very informative and educational video about this beautiful country. And we are currently experiencing technical difficulties.
Alright.
Correspondent in
crossing over now to our chief correspondent. Crossing over now to our chief crossing over now to our chief correspondent in Swagonomics. What have you got for us? Crossing over now to our chief correspondent in Swagonomics. What have you got for us?
You go!
This is not a problem I was expecting.
I know.
Crossing over now to our chief correspondent. Off.
Your current opinion on the state of Hong Kong's political climate.
Yeah.
If I fuck up, we're just taking that piece.
Yeah.
Because that was good. That was impressive.
Apart from the fact that I was wiping my nose. I didn't see you there either.
Now, could you... That makes two of us. Now, could you...
Didn't see you there either.
I thought we just did it.
No, we haven't done the full one. Didn't see you there either. I saw my English mark.
Children do you have?
Well, unfortunately, my husband, Eric, doesn't perform well in bed, so we had to use an IVF. My first daughter, Janine, is in year 12, and coming third in studies of religion and society and culture. Sadly, the later system doesn't recognize all the studying she puts in, but I know, she can get into her nursing degree. However, Janie was easier.
What do you do for a living?
Well, that's a good question. My husband's a CEO of a multinational media conglomerate. And he has an accounting degree at Macquarie University, which I'm very proud of.
What do you do, Lan?
My husband's a CEO. Do you want to see my Tupperware collection? Come on. Hello, darlings. Welcome to my Tupperware collection. Y'all missed it if we zoom in on this one. Y'all, this is my favorite collection. Part of who it really means to be my daughter, Gina. Now, Gina, she likes her banana slice cut very specifically. I cut it into quarters and I line them up in a row so she can pick at it. Y'all, she's a lovely girl. Nah, this is actually my favorite, that was a lie. This collection, y'all, I separate Janine's white bread and Nutella slices. You can't go wrong, lovelies, you can't go wrong. But more importantly, I store my doctor's certificates in here and the painkillers in here. All right, lovelies, if you want the painting. My painting collection. So if you come and look at this one here, y'all, this one is one of my favorite lovelies. Do you want to know why? Because it reminds me of the complexity of the South African political climate. Very, very deep. Hello, lovelies. Darling, is this Masada College? I've got you on speed dial, but I want to make sure. I need to pull out Janine. We got a doctor's appointment to get to. Jamie, get the Pilates equipment.
Right, that's a Florida State player.
Whoa.
Right there.
Oh my goodness.
Young boy.
You know, playing with his
dad. Oh my God, watch out.
You know, I didn't even look at
that
it.
There was shrapnel coming off that three. That was nasty.
You know what
that
off the screen from Adams. Steven gets it back. Russ triggers again, and he's short this time. Big Frank! Badly.
Baca appeared to touch it. Ball goes out of bounds.
Nobody touched it. Cavs get it under the basket.
Oh, no. Baca and Chris exchanging blows.
Now, this one wasn't even close. Hey, you can see Steph just wanted to get a shot up.
Oh, my goodness.
10 on the shot clock. Three balls way short.
Stephen Curry will fire a quick three.
But he was paralyzed when Steph shot an air ball. No one went for the ball.
With 4 seconds, with three, to win the game. An air ball by D'Angelo.
Okay, first, can we please get your... Can we get your name and age, please?
My name's Daron, I'm 24 years old.
Okay, and what do you do?
What do? I try to teach Jewish studies.
Are you married?
The first time you taught Jewish studies.
It's
never. What brings you here today? Jewish studies.
I heard you were married.
One day. A few months' time.
And is this your first time doing this? Okay, can you please stand up and give us a twirl?
Two spins.
Perfect, okay. Now time for the second part of the...
If you don't have a kippah, like me and Max, you want to roll in two, because it's a good number to have when you're taking a kid's kippah. Let's go.
I'm done, yeah! So like, for 13 years, I've been a busy worker bee in this Masada community. But now it's time for me to leave the hive and like go to Macquarie.
Macquarie University, number one.
Masada, I am free! I'm finally a free woman of my choices.
2 hours later.
Hi, I'm Maura Bergheim. I'm the new Jewish life teacher, and I'm back!
What are your thoughts on our grade? Sam, what are your thoughts on our grade?
Fabulous.
Are we a cohesive cohort?
Definitely.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Funny, I don't have anything funny. No! No! I don't
know. What the fuck? I miss all the lovely students, but I'll see most of you at Chookers.
I've got to close these. Oh, this is an occupational health and safety hazard. This is called a choking hazard. And it's against the rules to have something like this. So in our safety walk, we should actually go around and identify all the hazards at Masada that we have. This being one of them.
12 have been pretty fantastic. I've written a poem about every single class member so they can all see how valuable they are to me. But I guess if I had to think of a couple of people that I would really miss, it would be Jared with his drip drip pricing and his constant talking. It'd be Keanu with his laugh, and it'd be Gus. I mean, Gus, who's never around but comes in and out of the classroom. But overall, they're a great group of kids and I'm going to miss them all. Read the poem in the magazine.
12. Besides not missing Max coming late or Eitan falling asleep, I will miss the collective sense of humour. I will miss the youthful insight and intelligence and the well-considered view of the current world.
I will miss my Year 12 sense of humour in class because they're always funny and cracking jokes even when they should have been.
Don't show.
It doesn't sound loud.
You want me to talk louder?
You just scream. Just go for it.
Okay, but don't do this
one. Okay, I won't. No, I'm not doing it. Yes.
Okay, the thing that I miss most about this grad, her personalities and the scene. I can't do it when you do that.
Just speak up.
Okay. The thing that I'm going to miss most about this grad.
Okay. All right. Sorry.
Okay. The thing that I'm gonna miss most about this grad are all of the students and their personalities and just watching them grow over the last few years. Really good improvements in their attitudes. Who's your favourite student?
Dylan? I'll miss Dylan.
Dylan who?
Rep!
Okay.
No, I don't mean Jared. I mean Dylan. Who else will I miss? Yeah, that might be it.
Boy,
maybe!
Give it back.
Most is the unpredictability, is coming into the classroom and not knowing how people are going to be, what they're going to say, the crazy questions they're going to ask. But I think that I'll also miss the references to Redfoo and Bruno Mars. I mean, that stuff is life-changing for me. But also very seriously, that I've been with a lot of you guys since Year 9 and that you've seen me develop as a teacher and I've seen you guys develop as students, and I'm really going to miss our interactions about basketball, about kind of just like life and things and random stuff, and so Masada will be a poorer place for your absence.
Hi, man. It's our journey.
Film in the progress of filming and chuck that in at the end.
Alright, man, welcome back to David Dobrik. Today we're gonna be going up to random people in Hollywood and asking them what they do for a living. Alright, man, what do you do for a living?